We have learned that a dog found in a backyard pool in New Jersey has been reunited with her owner. Franklin Township police say this female St. Bernard was spotted in a pool on Appleman Road yesterday morning. Now, the department posted pictures to its Facebook page hoping to track down the owner. And we're told that happened this afternoon and that the St. Bernard is back happily with its family.
Thank goodness.